of the 100.
Let's go, Lou.
And Elliot Lee of Army West Point will go to victory.